And every time he heard you, I heard you. Your soul did a cry on, and I'll be damned if I were. People don't have a problem with white rappers now because, you know, Eminem ended up being the greatest, you know, artist.
Eminem is, you know, one of the greatest of all time, and nobody can take that from him. Mm-hmm. I can't take it. New artists can't take it. No, nothing. That boy wordplay is out of this world, excluding the fact of whatever racial color. Hip-hop is hip-hop.
Hip-hop is black music, without question. And unfortunately, for some people, it's tough to accept that you got a white artist that does it better than black artists.
I was literally sitting there, like, and I swear I did this on the phone with Eminem. Usually I can compose myself, but with him, I said, so does that mean you're going to do it? And he was like, yeah. Like, he's real calm.
Eminem is Eminem. He's, if you notice in hip-hop, Eminem is the only rapper that nobody ever wants a problem with, including myself, man. Eminem is, like, the most lyrically insane. Even when I was going at 50 and me and Dre wasn't seeing eye to eye, man, I stayed away from the white dude.
Jay-Z and Eminem call you. You can only work with one or the other. Who do you Eminem. Pick? Didn't even let me finish my sentence.
No, I'm sorry. So. Jay-Z is incredible. I hope I get the opportunity to work with him. But Eminem, because he's going to rap. So I got to make sure I do my best to keep
him. Eminem is also someone I hear, and it's just kind of like, damn. I remember hearing the Marshall Mathers LP. It's like, how am I supposed to compete with something like that?
Rap scene.
Was it originally black?
Yes.
Now it's everything.
It's right? Everything, yeah.
My kids listen.
Yeah, there's a lot of, there's man, one of the greatest rappers is Eminem, and he's white. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's like, not only the color has changed, but just the thought process behind
Stan
it.
Stan is a really good, great video and song. You know, Eminem is just a genius. I think Eminem is one of, like, the most influential MCs ever. That video is just a story, man. It's not too many people that could pull it off like that. You know, shout outs to Eminem for that.